Project management in BIM Server Center can be carried out in different ways depending on each user's involvement in the project. In the platform's main menu, there are three sections: My Projects, My Contributions, and Shared Projects. Let's look at each of them in detail. Under My Projects, you will find all the projects you own. Here, you have complete control over the activities and you can manage the performance of the participating team. When selecting one of them, you will be taken to the project's dashboard, where a thumbnail and access to the 3D viewer can be found, along with other data such as recent activity. You can also access the Notifications tab, where you can create, receive, validate or discard issues and consult requirements and suggestions. In the Contributions tab, you'll be able to see each of the contributions sent by the different participants in the project that make up the total of the project. You can also consult or download the files included in each contribution. In the Work Team tab, you will find the other members of the project team and you can invite other users. In the History tab, you can consult each of the updates or changes that have been made to the project. Under My Contributions, you will see the contributions of which you are the author. Each contribution is generated when users select the Share option, which is available in all the tools connected to the platform. Hovering the mouse pointer over any of them will show the project title to which they belong, as well as the options to manage their visibility or to delete them. Plus, by clicking on each of them, you will find all the files included in the contribution available for consultation or download. Under Shared Projects, you will be able to browse all the projects in which you are a collaborator. Each project shows the profile picture of the owner, whether it is another user, a company, or an academic institution. Accessing any of the projects will display the title of the project, as well as the owner's information. You can also view all the contributions that make up the project. The 3D view of the project can be generated in Shared Projects, as well as in My Contributions and My Projects. By clicking on a contribution belonging to the Shared Project, you'll be able to consult the files it includes, as long as you are part of the project's work team. You can also access the 3D view of the specific contribution.